Our information processing system is broken open, which is fundamentally non-adaptive, and we're running exponentially more energy through that broken open information ecology.